Welcome to Spring Point Archives. This photo is of the very first Windjammer fairing produced, serial number 1000. It was produced in late 1971, and it is mounted on a Suzuki 750 motorcycle. In this version of the Windjammer, the shells were made of fiberglass, and the retail price was approximately $200. The headlight was included with the fairing, but you took your turn signal stalks off your bike and put it onto this fairing.